so sorry that you're experiencing technical difficulties.
What the fuck?
Minor upgrade.
Oh, oh my god.
Put it on.
Captain America, Iron Man. I gotta go. Okay, so the craziest thing just happened, right? I said I'm fine with Captain America and I stole his shield and I threw it at him. And he's big now. I gotta go.
We have thin walls here.
Hey, May. How you doing? What are you wearing? Something skimpy, I hope. I just started hurting.
Your homecoming ticket. Can you have a date for homecoming?
Thanks, Jason, but I already have a date.
Okay.
Really? Ready for nationals?
You already quit marching band robotics lab.
I'm not obsessed with him, just very observant.
Flash, you're
the computer. I got a hot date with Black Widow coming up.
That is false.
What did I tell you about using the bell for comedic purposes?
How's your eye?
$5.
I don't have any other reports.
Okay, we'll sort that out.
Kate, okay, wait a minute. How do you do this at a Stark internship? This is a Stark internship. Do you lay eggs?
Your gym teacher will be conducting.
You don't know Spider-Man.
I know it's really hard trying to fit in with all the changes your body's going through.
Can't believe you guys are at this lame party.
You're here too.
Am I?
Oh my gosh.
Look, I'm just gonna be myself. Peter, no one wants that.
Give me something to stick out somebody. I'm not trying to shoot them back in time.
I got it. I grabbed armors.
Nothing.
Yeah. You good?
Chance.
He stopped.
Hey, you can't just quit on a stroll up and be welcome back by everyone.
Hey, welcome back, Peter.
Hey, how long have we been here anyway?
37 minutes.
What? 37 minutes? That's insane.
I don't really want to celebrate something that was built by slaves.
Oh, I'm sure the Washington Monument wasn't built by... Okay.
Our safety systems are working.
Our safety systems are completely failing.
We have a conversation here.
The occupants are in imminent mortal danger. This is your chance, Peter. Kiss her.
Thank you.
Couldn't bear to lose a student on a school trip. Oh, again.
Parker.
My office.
So, you got detention.
You know what? It's all questions. How can you make things right? Maybe you were trying to be cool. Take it from a guy who's been frozen for 65 years. You're going to be cool. Follow the rules. We all know what's wrong. Every time those turkeys try to convince you of something, you know
you're wrong. Where are you going? Get back here. Why are you here? You don't even have detention.
Well, I know. I just like come here to sketch people in crisis.
Your body. Believe me, I know how that feels.
Well, I wonder your voice. Heard you by the bridge. I know what a girl sound like. I don't care what you are, boy, girl.
Who is selling these weapons? I need to know.
You ain't never done this before, huh?
That's gonna dissolve in 2 hours.
No. Come fix this.
You deserve that.
I got ice cream
you
in here.
You deserve that. You're a criminal.
None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me. If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
You must be Peter. I'm Liz's dad. Oh, my crap. Come on in here. Come on.
Okay.
Because you look pale. You don't sound a drink like a bourbon or
I'm not old enough to drink.
That's the right answer.
Is that a corsage?
Oh, hey, I'm your chauffeur.
Smile.
Banana, it's not a big deal. I'm going out of town, it's right on my
leg.
Thank you. I see you around right there. I mean,
you did. You disappeared like you always do, like you did in DC too.
Sir, technically this is my dad's car, sir, so I can't.
Guy in a chair.
What are you doing here? There's a dance.
I'm looking at porn.
I gotta go.
Hey, where are you going? What are you hiding, Peter?
I'm just kidding, I don't care. Bye.
I don't know what I would do without this job. Before I met Tony. I'll introduce the world, the newest official member of the Avengers, Spider-Man.
To talk to you about one of the most valuable traits a soldier or student can have. Patience. Sometimes patience is the key to victory. Sometimes it leads to very little, and it seems like it's not worth it. And you wonder why you waited so long for something so disappointing. How many more of these?